long sound. Now I am going to teach how to write in notebook. Okay, children? You keep your second line. Keep your finger in second line. First write one left curve and another one left curve. Small sweeping line, standing line and sweeping line. This is letter A. This is letter A. Again I am telling. One left curve and another one more left curve. And one small sweeping line, standing line, sweeping line. This is letter A. Now I am going to teach A. Short sound A. Like one left curve, another one left curve, small sweeping line, standing line, again one standing line, sweeping line. This is letter A. This is letter A. Okay, children, one more time I repeat the letters. Okay. Swear. Swear means vowels. This is letter A. Short sound A. A say anar. Anar means pomegranate. A say adrak. Adrak means ginger. A say ajgar. Ajgar means python. This is letter A. Long sound A. A say aam. Aam means mango. A say aalu. Aalu means potato. A say aakas. Aakas means sky. Okay, children.